A Westmoreland County woman who's awaiting trial for assaulting another woman over the volume on a Steeler broadcast. Well, tonight, she's claiming her life is threatened in jail. She wants to get out. Dolores Amarino claims she and her daughter, Sarah Amarino, were assaulted by inmates. Her defense attorney says she's been unable to receive psychiatric care because beds are full. The two were arrested, accused of beating a 77-year-old woman during a Steeler game back in 2017.